He's already been dubbed Ottawa's Byward Bear.
That's right. At 3 a.m., Ottawa police received a call about a bear roaming Ottawa's Byward Market. Police and conservation officers managed to corner the bear down this alley before it all ended in this tree.
It was hard to put asleep. At one point, it almost had it drugged, and it was almost asleep. And the bell from the church started ringing, so it woke him up. So we have to dart him a second time.
Black bears can be found throughout eastern Ontario and western Quebec, but to see one in downtown Ottawa is unheard of. And this one was only steps away from Parliament Hill. The bear prompted police, firefighters, and conservation officers to respond.
The bear walked around the market on various streets for about 45 or 50 minutes. They were able to contain it down this alleyway here off of Murray Street.
It didn't take long for the Byward Bruin to start trending on Twitter. Someone even set up a Twitter handle for the Byward Bear, live tweeting while authorities figured out a way to get him out safely. The Ottawa Moose even suggested the bear had a Nike ad. And unlike other animals who have wandered into city limits, this story has a happy ending.
Bear's okay. Bear should have a full recovery, probably sometime today.
The bear was transported and released southwest of the city. So like many others who have visited the Byward Market, the Byward Bear will likely be waking up groggy and wondering what happened the night before. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.